Happy anniversary to you.
Happy anniversary, dear Dad.
Happy anniversary to you.
And many more.
You have a story?
I do have a story. I have a story. The story is that one time we were back from Wishes and we were coming along Sherbrooke and Mom and Dad were having a fight in the front seat and we were in the back seat, although Dangon doesn't remember, and we were worried that they were going to get divorced because they were fighting because we didn't know that you could fight and still get along. And 35 years later, they've proven that. They're still fighting and getting along.
I remember once back in, I think it must have been like 1985 when Cabbage Patch Kids, the dolls, just became popular and Mom went out and bought about one for each kid. And and it was there about $50 or $60 each. And anyhow, he ended up coming back, and Mom told him she spent $300 on dolls, and Dad popped his top. That was pretty funny.
That's not very nice, though.
Mom calls Dad Fatso, and Dad, in terms of Dad, well, listen, put it this way: one time he wanted to smack Mom. And by mistake, he smacked Vivian on her derriere, so that's how it shows you how Mom got her playing with one another.
There'd be times when we'd be in St. Dona, and Mom would just come to me out of the blue and goes, Mark, come see this fast, Well, she brings me to this amazing sight, which is Dad sleeping, and then Mom would say, see, isn't that cute? So to that extent, I knew that there was always some chemistry alive just from that enthusiasm.
Oh, good times. Remember that time we played poker for 6 hours one day, Dad? And when you ran out of money, you started taking your clothes off and Marion made you put them back on? No, that never happened.
That's not funny.
Does he have a horse or does he have a...
Horse.
Does he have a bicycle?
Does
he have a car?
No,
not the car.
Hey.
Not the pod car.
Hey.
Okay, forgot that.
Why did you...
Happy
anniversary.
Happy.
How do we do it?
Good.
What do we sing, the whole thing?
Yeah. Happy anniversary. Sing it.
Okay.
Happy anniversary to you.
I know the key.
This is an awesome one time in front of that camp.
Okay.
Jessica.
Does Adina have any wise words for the new, for the...
Say something.
Oh, big job.
That means take it easy, relax, enjoy. She's so philosophical.
You're so philosophical.
Here we go.
Oh, you're still there. I had to notice you. I remember the time Mom overcooked the roast beef and then you cried on New Year's Eve.
New Year's Eve. She's a good mom.
Yes, you are.
With fire in my hand.
Happiness, something in my own place. I'm studying naked, smiling, I feel no disgrace.